Foul call on. Foul call on number 44, Reese Patrick. Nice play by the Cardinals, but leads to a Jaguar goal kick.
She's traveling fast. Here we go.
Goal kick, North Laurel. Just wide by a shot from Emma Taylor. Goal kick, Jaguars.
She was pointing to the corner, which is good. Next one's it. Yes, it should. She's a little dizzy.
And there's the goal for number 27, Emma Taylor.
I called it. glad. I thought we were going to go the whole time in that score with all those clearly.
Well done, goalie number 99, Hayden Smith. Into the game of the Jaguars, number 23, Lauren Roberts. And for your Cardinals, number 4, Leland Gilkinson, number 34, Winter Brinniger, number 30, Riley King, and number 13, Ella Martin. Foul called on number 27, Emma Taylor. Corner kick for the Cardinals. Corner kick to be taken by number 27, Emma Taylor. And into the game for your Cardinals, number 39, Nicole Davis, who will step in and take the corner kick. Corner kick for the Cardinals. This corner is to be taken by number 26, Lily Roberts. Another scoring opportunity for the Cardinals. Great shot, Nicole Davis, leads to a goal kick for the Jaguars. A goal kick for the Jaguars, and into the game for your Cardinals, number 43, Rivers Gilkison, number 29, Olivia Durfee, and 44, Reese Patrick.
Good boy.
into the game for the Cardinals, number 21, Chesney Burchett. Replaces 14, Aaron Yates. And a late goal for the Cardinals, number 39, Nicole Davis. And that's the game with your Cardinals victorious 2-0. Stick around, the varsity will start in 10 to 15 minutes, but while you're waiting, don't forget the concession stand is open.